Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You're watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm back with my another review. I'm going to review a new product called a WebinarKit. As you know, webinars and high ticket products are without a doubt huge profit producers. Whether you or your customers use them or not, it's not relevant. We all know they make huge money and provide insane conversions. But what is the number one biggest objection that our audience, the MMO seekers, have regarding webinars? The complexity, the high levelness of this business model. This is why you don't want to run webinars. You want the money, but you do not want to go through the hell to set them up. Today, the vendors have removed all objections, and with WebinarKit, they take care of everything for you, allowing you to skip directly to the money and results. WebinarKit is totally new auto webinar funnel platform that allows anyone to finally tap into high brand awareness, conversion, and profit power of webinars without ever having to give a live webinar themselves. It's built for 2020, totally modern and easy to use, making it stand out and quick favorite among its outdated, clunky, and expensive software competitors. It was built for ease of use for everyone from experienced webinar marketers to people who have never run a webinar before, new to traditional roadblocks. It even includes done-for-you affiliate webinar funnels, meaning even affiliates can benefit from WebinarKit. Okay, WebinarKit includes something for everyone and thus will have massive market appeal. Okay, before watching my WebinarKit video review today, please click button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me, as well as get more online marketing tips from me. And don't forget to click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. Now let's get started with the software review today, WebinarKit. Okay, and as you can see here, I'm inside the dashboard of WebinarKit software. This is cloud-based software, so you don't need to configure or install anything. All you have to do is just log in and use it from anywhere, from any your device. And as you can see, the first interface is going to show a list of webinars from your system. Here are all of my existing webinars available from my system. And each webinar is sticking with three buttons. The first one is the pencil that allows you to edit your current webinar. The second one is where you can get your webinar link, including a registration link, washroom link, replay room link, control room link. Okay, just click on this button and you can check preview your webinar link. Okay. And the final one is the analytic. It's going to allow you to check analytic from your current webinar. Yeah, it's gonna show you all the statistics from your current webinar. Okay, using this software is very simple. It's very straightforward. Okay, I'm going to walk through you step by step how to create a new webinar campaign with this software. Okay, now all you need to do is just click on new webinar button. And right here you have to go throughout a few simple steps, including video details, registration, online, and email. Here I mean like the first step, video. And right here the software is going to allow you use your own webinar video. With that means you can upload your own videos from your computer, or you can use any URL from any video platform like YouTube, Vimeo, Dailymotion, or something like that. Okay, all you need to do is just use this enable this toggle. Use uploaded video, and what you can do is disable this toggle. And grab your video URL. It might be your YouTube URL, Vimeo, or Dailymotion, or whatever your video URL is. And what you can do is enter your video URL right here. And the software is going to use your video's URL to show the video as auto webinar video from your main webinar campaign. Okay. Or if you want to use your own video, just enable this toggle, and what you can do is click on this button and upload your own video from your computer, and then the video is going to be ready to go right here. Okay, and what you can do right now is click on next to move on step number two, details. In the next step, the software is going to require you to enter few necessary informations, including webinar details. Okay, and you have to enable the toggle allowing the webinar active right here. And what you're gonna do is enter the name, title, subtitle, description, webinar duration in minutes, and select the presenter you want to use from your webinar campaign. Yeah, you can click on add presenter and fill out necessary information right here, including presenter name, presenter biography, presenter email, and even you can upload your presenter photo right here and click on add presenter button to save your work. Okay. And webinar schedule, just in time scheduling is enabled. Yeah, you can set up to run your auto webinar campaign every day or on a specific day if you want. Okay, just you can select every day and set up the specific time and specific date you want, and select any time zone suitable to your audiences. Okay, and you can set up on. And so let's set up the specific date that you want to run your auto webinar campaign. All right, I'm going to select every for my current webinar campaign. Okay, after certifying everything right here, you can click on next to move on step number three. And registration, it's very simple to do right here. You are allowed to select a registration page type, including standard right side cover, left side cover, right side image, or left side image. Okay, I'm going to select standard. And you'll be asked to fill out or customize a little bit information right here, including webinar's registration page background color. Just pick up the color you want to use for your webinar registration background color. And you can also enable the toggle background gradient effect is visible. Okay, just enable it if you want. Background image is URL. Yeah. Okay. Text color. And right here, you have a bunch of settings available for you to select right here, including webinar title will be zero. Webinar subtitle will be hidden. Webinar description will be so. Countdown timer will be so. Yeah, this one is going to allow you to boost scarcity from your webinar campaigns. Okay, and you can run this, you can run and boost scarcity from your webinar campaign, and it's going to increase the conversion rate from your webinar campaign. The webinar presenter will be so. First name field will be so. Last name field will be hidden. Email field will be so. Phone number field will be hidden. Brand logo will be so. Yeah, just click on this button and upload your own logo. Yeah, brand logo. All right. And nothing complicated right here. Okay, what you're going to do is click on next button to move on to step number four, live. Webinar live settings. And right here, you also have a few settings, including email question box is enabled. Webinar live chat is you can enable webinar live chat. Your webinar is auto webinar campaign sticking with the auto webinar video, but you can also enable the webinar live chat from your webinar campaign to incentivize people to ask multiple questions from your auto webinar campaign. So you can sign in your WebinarKit dashboard later, and then you can answers your audience questions. This is very awesome for the auto webinar campaign. Okay, and you can also redirect attendees after webinar is visible. Just enable the toggle and enter the redirecting URL you want to redirect people after they watch your auto webinar video. With that means you can earn commissions. You can insert your affiliate link, CPA link, or whatever your link is, the link that you think you can monetize from your auto webinar campaign. So what's going to happen after people watch your auto webinar video? They are going to get redirected to this to where you set up from your backend. With that is your affiliate link or CPA link or whatever your link is. And when people get redirected to the destination you wish and they purchase the offer, and you can be able to earn commissions on autopilot. Okay, that is the magic thing right here. Webinar offer settings. A webinar offer is enabled. Okay, and with that means inside during your webinar, auto webinar campaign, you can enable the webinar offer showing on the right hand on the sidebar of your webinar screen, allowing people to watch your webinar campaign, and then they can be able to click on this webinar offer, and it's going to get them redirected to the offer you set up before, so they can buy your offer. And then you can earn commissions, or you can monetize from this webinar offer. All right. And what you're going to do is right here is enter offer headline, offer description, offer price. And you are allowed to enter multiple offer URLs right here. Yeah. Offer URL number 1, 2, 3. Offers start in minutes or offers end in minutes. With that means you can decide to show your offer in any specific minutes from your auto webinar campaign. Yeah, you can set up how long you want your offer to be appear on your webinar campaign. And you can also enable offer countdown timer right here to boost the scarcity from your webinar offer. All right. And you can also allow to enable a webinar poll settings. Yeah, with that means you can set up a poll from your webinar campaign, incentivize people to interact with your auto webinar campaign. They can see the questions, multiple questions, and then they can select answers, and they can interact directly with the poll from your auto webinar campaign. So you can click on add poll and enter poll title, poll questions, poll start time in minutes, poll end time in minutes, poll option, and you are allowed to add multiple poll options right here, and click on add poll, and the poll will be available, will be ready from the auto webinar campaign. So you can keep engaging with your audiences. The next one you have is webinar handout setting. Yeah, enable it. Webinar handout. You have to enter handout headline, handout description, handout call to action, handout URL, start in minutes, and end in minutes. You can decide how long you want your webinar handout to be appear on your auto webinar campaign. And the next one is simulated chat settings, chat message. Yeah, just username, chat text, chat message, display time in minutes. All right. And click on next to move on the final step, email. And right here, you can enable automatic confirmation emails, automatic one-day reminder emails, automatic 30-minute reminder emails. And remember that everything right here is conducted on autopilot. So you don't need to use your own autoresponder or anything like that, because WebinarKit has you covered. This is an automatic email system that allows you to send automatic confirmation emails and automatic reminder emails to your audiences on autopilot. So you don't need to do anything right here. Just enable this button, and the software is going to send automatic confirmation email and automatic reminder emails to your audiences on autopilot. Okay, and you can also enable automatic replay reminder emails. And the software is going to allow you to integrate your own autoresponder system to WebinarKit so you can capture people's email on autopilot. Right here, you have Active Campaign, Aweber, ConvertKit, GetResponse, MailChimp. And for example, Aweber, what you're going to do is when someone triggers a register for this webinar, add them to following Aweber list. Okay. And you can go to your setting and integrate your Aweber autoresponder or any particular autoresponder in the list to your webinar cache, and then you can start capturing people's on autopilot. Okay, and you can click on publish, and your auto webinar campaign is going to be ready right here. Yeah. And right here you have, you can click on this one to edit your campaign again, or you can click on this button to get your registration link, watch room link, replay room link, and control room link. And I would like to show you the actual webinar campaign from my video review today. Okay, let's go back to my article review. And I am going to set up a few examples right here, including registration page and watch room page. And what you're gonna do is click on my link. Okay, for example, and here is my registration page. And you can, as you can see, the registration page is where we stay with the child countdown timer, and get the inbox, excuse me, with the opt-in form right here, allowing people to enter their email and first name into this box and click on registration now, and you can capture people's emails on autopilot. And on top of that, the software WebinarKit is going to send a confirmation email and reminder email to your audiences on autopilot too. Okay, and here is the main page from main campaign, main page from my auto webinar campaign.
Hey everyone, how's it going?
Hope all okay. Yeah, as you can see, the auto webinar video is automatically play. And as you can see, here it's all of the setting, all of the elements from my webinar campaign. Here is the main video from your auto webinar campaign. And as my earlier explanation, you can use any video URL you want to use for your video campaign, or you can upload your own video from computer to your webinar cache, and you can use your own video as the main auto webinar video from your webinar campaign. And on the right hand, as you can see, you have a handout. You can decide how long you want your webinar handout to be appear or exist from your auto webinar campaign, sticking with the button right here that allow people to download the webinar handout. And down below, you are going to see the poll. You can also set up your poll from your webinar backend, allowing people to interact directly with the auto webinar campaign you set up. And down below, you are going to see the chat widget right here, allowing people to interact with you via your auto webinar campaign. People can join the chat, join the webinar campaign, and enter the message, and you are going to get that message from the webinar campaign, from your webinar dashboard, and then you are going to interact with them from your backend. Okay. Okay, and after the webinar ends, you can set up to redirect your audiences to any offer you want. You can set up to send people via your affiliate link or CPA link or whatever your link is. Any link that you think you can monetize from your auto webinar campaign. All right. Okay, and finally, you can go back to your audio auto webinar campaign and check the analytics right here. Just click on this button and you are going to see, you are going to observe of this any statistics from your campaign. For example, webinar dropout times, Sticking with the graph right here, allowing you to know exactly what's happened from your webinar campaign. And down below, you are going to see a traffic module, including registration paid visitors, webinar registrants, and webinar attendees, replay attendees, and conversion, including registration paid conversion rate, webinar attendee rate, and replay attendee rate. Your engagement, average time in webinar, every time in replay, offer clicks in webinar, offer clicks in replay. And down below, you are going to get all of the registrants emails right here. And you can click on export registrant on autopilot. So if you don't use any autoresponder system to capture people's added to your autoresponder on autopilot, don't worry, because the software WebinarKit is going to capture people's email by itself. And right here, you are going to see people's email available from your dashboard like this. And what you're going to do is click on export registrant to your computer, and then you have a file including all the people's email right here. And then in future, you're gonna upload this file to your own autoresponder system, and then you can start doing email marketing campaign. So regardless you use the autoresponder system or not, you can still benefit from the software WebinarKit today. Okay. Okay, and I just done showing you how this software works, and I have a demo video right here in case you still don't understand about this tool. I highly recommend you to watch my demo video again. And I would like to move on to the next module from my video review today, that is upsell. WebinarKit has one front end and four upsells. For the webinar front-end purchase, you are going to get front-end basic version. Yeah, WebinarKit is the first of all its kind all-in-one auto-webinar funnel software that allows you to build stunning, modern, and professional auto-webinar funnels with just a few clicks. Other auto-webinar options are clunky, outdated, and expensive. For this special founder's pricing, WebinarKit will be available to you for a one-time fee that will not last long at all. Why would you pay monthly for an outdated software when they can get the brand new webinar kit for a one-time fee? This will be sell itself. The value is huge. And upsell number one, you get Webinar Kit Pro, and you got to pay $67 for this one. You will be able to upgrade your account to Pro for a limited time, one-time fee. This will include additional professional registration paid templates, in-house video hosting, unlimited bandwidth, times handouts, one-click reply pages, post-embeddable registration pages, and upgrade to commercialize on everything. This is a no-brainer for the one-time price. Upsell number two, you got Webinar Chat Simulator, and you got to pay $37 for this one. With this upgrade, you'll be able to set your auto webinar funnel software into a lean, mean selling and engagement machine. You can set automatic chats to increase engagement in your webinars, as well as include automatic calls to actions for customers. This gives the webinar a halo-like effect and increases the overall engagement and profits for you. Upsell number three, you get WebinarKit Sales Accelerator, and you have to buy $67 for this one. This upgrade, the WebinarKit Sales Accelerator, is designed to help you accelerate your webinar sales, including its 15 ready-to-go done-for-you auto-webinar funnels. You simply get your link and the right traffic. They also including their flagship software called the Rapid Traffic Suite software and traffic training. It's gonna help you the right house a bunch of free traffic and uses the same methods they used to write 1 million free visitors to run their websites. Okay, and I used the product Rapid Traffic Suite before. It's proven to work, and this is the kind of traffic I recommend you to use for your business. And you can also click on this button to check my honest review of Rapid Traffic Suite, okay? And finally, you're going to get the upsell number for that is WebinarKit Agency, not resellers, way better. And you have to pay $97 for this one. This upgrade for its one-time price is the biggest no-brainer for anyone. With this, you will be instantly upgraded to allow you to turn into a proper webinar agency in one click. This includes sub-accounts to add 5 team members, an entirely separate client webinar area to easily manage clients' webinars, one-click webinar analytics to impress your clients, increased video storage, and of course, the muscle rise for everything. Okay, I just done showing everything about this software, how it works, and what the upsell is. And finally, don't forget to click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. I have got a lot of premium bonuses for you if you happen to buy WebinarKit from my website today. I have tons of premium bonuses for you. And what you can do is click on the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. And finally, don't forget to click on this button to purchase WebinarKit from my website. And don't forget to check your check my ID from the checkout page to make sure you buy it from me, to make sure you are qualified for my bonuses. And if you have any questions regarding to WebinarKit, feel free to leave your comment down below from my article review or leave your comment from my video review today. I am super excited to help you out. Thank you so much and see you in my next video review.